To fully understand my purpose was difficult to do so at this point in my life. I've worked 4 different jobs so far, one including my dad's dry cleaning business. I have found that there are a few important values that I hold within any workplace. Communication is the first value. Communication is key in any environment. If you don't express how you feel to others, they'll never know how you feel. You can't be afraid to express your values and beliefs, but you should also be tactful while doing so. Respect is another value that I highly believe in and express on a daily basis. The golden rule is key in my life. Treat everyone in a way that you would like to be treated. Simple as that. At my workplace, honesty is also very important to us. Being honest with customers goes a very long way, as does being honest with your boss as well as your coworkers. I believe that applying these values to the people around you helps to create a more ethical environment. By doing this, people may follow your lead. Leading by example is also a good value to express in the workplace. Stand up for what you believe in. Lastly, trust is a value that should be expressed everywhere. If you can't trust your employees or coworkers, it makes it hard to accomplish your goals. By building relationships, you learn how to trust, when to trust, and how to be trusted. I believe that by portraying these values and having a good moral compass, I will help to enable others to do so as well. This exercise really forced me to examine my values and my purpose in life and truly get an understanding of who I am and how I implicate these values to others.